Hi, I'm Lizzie, and I'm joined by my friend Ronald to take you through a variation of sun salutations, otherwise known as Surya Namaskar. As we move today, I wanted to mention a few things about this word. Surya means sun, so we are greeting the light source that we all have within us. And Namaskar is a greeting that can mean salutations. It's different than a how's it going. It is a reverence. So when we are moving today, it's important wherever you are in your body to see if you can find that version of yourself that is extending from inward to outward earnestly. Now, this particular variation is very, very good if you are overcoming a leg injury, such as a broken leg of any sort, if you have sciatica, or even if you are overcoming any kind of invasive torso surgery. So we're going to begin, all right? So to begin, you're going to have a chair today, or a wall, or the back of a sofa. And to start off, just find a strong standing position. For this, your feet may be hip-width apart. Keep in mind that your heels can be ever so slightly wider than the toes. And as you extend the legs, reach the arms alongside of the body. See if you can reach through the fingers and allow that action to find the crown of the head lifting just a little bit taller. Remember, you're extending upward.